December 23rd, 2020, God called home James Otis Wilson II. And as I use my heavenly imagination, I can see him cruising down the golden highways in his robe and his crown. Mule-filling.
Show.